Hey, it's been a long time since Harlequinn.